weekend in Eastern New York that ended two eras, one of so close, and one of featuring one of the area's all-time great athletes.
Congratulations to both teams.
Absolutely. All right. Thanks, Don. That's